tallest freestanding elevator, you're flying over 300 feet in the air. Now that's taller than the Statue of Liberty. Here's another fun fact for you. This elevator and everything you see when you look down would never have happened had it not been for one big old Mississippi River bluegill. One day, my dear friends and fishing buddies, Johnny Mars, the founder of this place, Jack Emmett and I, were not very far from this building on the Mississippi River fishing. Johnny was trying to make a major decision. If he should put a Bass Pro Shop in the pyramid, and kept asking, should we do it? Not knowing how to answer, he finally said, I'll make it easy. If we catch a catfish over 30 pounds, we'll put a Bass Pro inside. Well, guess what? There we were. When Jack set the hook and reeled in a fish and removed all the pressure, a beautiful catfish, a little over 30 pounds, Johnny screamed out, it's a deal, we're gonna do it. We all kissed the fish and released it. Before the fish even got back to the bottom, Johnny started making plans on turning this place into an outdoor playground. A good fish don't come home.